think there's anything else in here. Some good scavenging.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF. They seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
I think this is all right. Yeah. So.
This is cool. Shipping, I get crushed, don't we?
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a thing.
Okay, that's all of them.
We found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah, not sure. think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. Love that movie. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
If we were back in the old world, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Hey, where is he? Get on the fucking horse.
And that place was crazy. Well, I got a shotgun out of it. The military got their ass kicked here. WLF.
These guys don't fuck around.
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
What's that?
Check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. There's the Seravina.
You see any other way in?
Nope. Gotta get that gas.
Okay, what am I doing with this?
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
I think we dropped all of them. How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Well, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Right.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we leave up Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief.
Mm-hmm.
A way to show respect.
It's what I know.
This way. Right behind.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
I ain't jumping yet, fuck off.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Good job.
Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Well, that was an adventure.
found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. Might take me a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Eastgate 2.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it. What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He was one of the ones that killed Joel.
shit. There's another one over here. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
You said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie.
If I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
I don't think so.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Oh, my words.